Good evening. My name is Michael Lewis, and I'm the founder and the conductor of the Atlanta Wind Project. We would like to thank you for joining us tonight for a virtual presentation in the fourth season opener, Americans in Paris. This is most certainly an odd period of time we're all working to navigate through, and tonight's broadcast will reflect that. These musicians have faced a large amount of challenges, the biggest of which is perhaps our social distancing measures, as each of them are required to be spaced anywhere between 10 to 25 feet apart. As you can imagine, this raises quite a problem and challenge in regards to time and intonation. Despite these hurdles, they have given their all and have worked tremendously hard in facing these difficulties as we prepared this program over a two-week period. In my opinion, they have been more than successful, and I am extremely proud of their work. Tonight, we bring you an all-French program consisting of three very different pieces, the first of which is the very rarely performed London Sketches by Francis Cassidesus. In fact, the work is completely out of print and only available in select libraries. We follow that with two rather more standard works in our repertoire, Jean-Francais' Seven Dances and Charles Gounod's Petite Symphony for Nine Winds. We really hope you enjoy our efforts this evening. I'd like to thank you once again for joining us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you once again for joining us tonight. We really hope you enjoyed the program. The Atlanta Wind Project will also like to extend our sincerest gratitude to the family of Virginia Highlands Church, as well as the family of Sylvan Hills Middle School and their band director, Elena Stoudemire. We hope you have a happy holiday season, and we hope that you all remain safe and healthy until we're all able to meet again. Thank you.